Tank Mosley here with Off-Leash Canine Training, and this is 9-month-old Australian cattle dog, Renly. He comes to us for our 2-week board and train program. And his mom says he's a jumper, he's a puller, you know, typical 9-month-old. Doesn't know how to turn off the energy. What we're going to do is give him a bunch of jobs to do so that they can manage that. And right now I'm going to show you where he's at. Day of drop-off. Renly, come here. Come here. Good boy. Renly, sit. 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 Oh, good boy. Sit. 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 Renly, sit. Sit. Sit, sit. 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 Renly, down. Down. Renly, down. Renly, place. 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 Oh, good boy. Sit. Renly, place. Renly, place. Renly, place. No? Okay. All right, so that's where he's at obedience-wise. Pretty much zero obedience. So we're starting from the ground up. Right now, I'm going to show you guys his healing, so stay tuned. So that's the extent of his healing. Look forward to showing you his progress in just 2 weeks.
Good boy.
Down. Good job, buddy. Really, break. Good boy.
Good job.
Really, load.
Coolest dog ever, right?
Is that an Australian cat?
It is, blue healer.
Is that a mastiff?
Aww. That's a lab mix over there.
Lab mix, okay. Yeah. That looked like my mastiff puppy. So cute. I guess we better go.
Bye bye.
Break. Good boy.
Really, touch.
Down. Good job, pal. Really, sit. Good boy.